Alright, everybody. JD Viper 51 back with, I think, part 4 of Thief. Yep. I would. That's why I clicked on it. Still a little juddery. I didn't think it'd be quite that bad.
We've been hauling corpses since dawn. We just want this day to be done.
Did you hear this lazy gutter sight? Consider yourself lucky you're pulling that card and not in it. Now move!
Oh, the guards, they just get nicer and nicer every second. I tell ya, every time I hear them, they're so nice. That's a lot of light.
I've had my fill of cart rides. I'll find my own way in.
This damned city. So tired these days.
Whoa, Jesus.
They call that work? Keep that friggin' dog quiet and wake me when shift's done, will you?
How can you sleep in a place like this? And the general's here too, grinding his teeth and his friggin' leg.
Watch and learn.
Why are the voices so much louder? Hang on. What the hell? Well, they're the same as what they were.
Learn.
Whoa.
Is this as good as it gets?
I'd wager that hound is more attentive than his masters.
Oh.
Oh, what I'd give for a coffee.
Whoa. Yep.
Worn out. Rock's teeth.
I don't want to engage. I'd rather not have to. I have for, broadheads, 15 blunts. Did I not get any choke arrows? Shit. No, I don't
maybe
I'll need it right
tonight.
Now.
Thank you.
All right, where'd the one guy go?
Hungry.
There you go.
Shit.
Oh, he's right there.
Grease gets on everything.
But he's gonna need, shit.
What's happened to this place?
Thank you, sir. Now no one should bother me. Didn't want to have to do that, but... Also didn't have the confidence that I could pick that fast enough.
Garrett.
Whoa!
Aaron. Am I sick?
Oh, gotcha, gotcha. Cool. Pick those up. Alright. Makes sense. Oh, third person.
For the Knacker's yard. The general will want this lot seen to before last bell.
Look at this. A highborn in with the lowlifes. I wonder what he's got.
Not out here, sloop for brains.
We carted him gentle as we could. You are treating them.
Smells terrible around here.
I can put the stupid thing down now. I don't need it. Like, what the f- ah.
My ale money's going on remedies again.
Oh. Can't swoop in here.
Tough times. I'm sure I stashed it up here. Crap. I'll never find it again in this murk. Oh! Rourke's teeth! It's not the corpses, it's these oversized bloody puppets. I'll end up being rowed out to Moira at this rate. Same nightmares every night. Where could it be?
Mannequins. I came here looking for a body. But not this kind.
Huh? Oh. Night. Thanks. Ah, that's cool. Paper makes noise when you walk across it. Goodies.
Jenny's tears.
And the nag she wrote on.
Huh.
This wouldn't pass for respect in a slaughterhouse. Poor old Cornelius must already be on the line. The best way to follow Cornelius is to put my life on the line.
Father always said I'd hook onto the assembly. No. What if I don't want to?
Done this before, then. Must go green on their first day. Second.
Shit.
They don't come back.
I didn't want that.
You
didn't want that.
Bodies over the city wall. Until the stinking disease was worse than the gloom itself. 100 crows to every man there was. And the flies.
Oh, yeah. We were told to torch them at the sides of the streets in the quarter. But after the candlemaker's place went up too. Had to make it a crime.
You two would be rich men if you were paid to friggin' talk. Less chatter, eh?
Same nightmares every night.
Well, hello, mister. Uh-oh.
I need to rest.
You suppose the gloom's still in them? The bodies, I mean. Manhandling them like this. What's that doing to us?
Think you're better. Here! I'll look everywhere! You won't escape! Show yourself and spare me the trouble.
Okay, that's not good. Just thwack that guy in the head, and all of a sudden everybody's all alert and shit. What the hell?
Nothing. He must have scurried off.
Oh yeah, I scurried off. Right here in the corner. So they're actively looking for me, eh?
It's cold out tonight.
Hi. Hmm. Meant to take you down a little quicker than that, but my, didn't do it as well as I would have liked. What? Uh-oh. Gotta be quiet. Stop. I don't know why I kept turning my eye on, but... Oh, cool, I could have went through there.
Making a good case for it here.
Yeah, that's kind of disgusting.
Yeah, just like shooting deer back in the estate.
Time to get off. I prefer being a moving target.
Oh, at last. The poor are good for something.
What are you doing?
Those masked quacks wouldn't take this job.
Are you fucking robbing the poor dead dudes that are up there? It's not very nice. Ah. Broken glass. Gotta go around. There's a lot of stuff in that room, but I just... Have to go through the vent again.
We've taken more than 100 dead each day this last week.
Got to say, Gloom's rushed more shit out of the city than the Watch ever could.
And the rich are starting to drop now too. The General will be pleased with all the cleaning up we've been doing.
Cleaning. Right you are, sir.
Good man. I'm sure those of us who do their jobs well and without question will be just. Severe gouging of the eyes and ears, self-inflicted. Contusions around throat.
Mm-hmm.
extensive cuts to wrists. I'll assume self-inflicted.
One's dead as much as the next, I would have said.
It's tiresome, but recording the cause of death can help us to assess the spread of the sickness.
I see Dobbs has stuck a few of them with crosses.
Oh, that is not what I wanted to do.
That too, sir.
Don't try to be clever, Watchman. It doesn't suit your face.
Or your job.
Get back to your duties before I relieve you of them.
They've got, like, they've got stuff set up all over the place that if you're not careful, you'll knock something down or step on something. That's pretty clever. For instance, this fella right here, if I step on this glass, it's all over the place.
Give me a locked door, I'll show you an open one. I haven't seen this mechanism before, though. Must be a key to fit.
We're gonna use a fork to open the door. No? Okay. Missing a key. Imagine if I'm really careful. Glass, see? I don't want to crack him in the head, but I don't want to alert him either. Oh, we got here. Let me save right there, just in case, because I don't really trust much. Roam. There. Thank you. Oh,
smack my ass.
Look at that. I think it'd be kind of silly to leave that behind, but I also think it's a little silly to, can I jump out of that? Nope. Well, I don't want to hang out with the dead guy, so I guess I'll wait till the next shimmy comes along here. Hiya! I don't understand making, like, eating utensils out of gold or silver. It's just, seems like a waste of money to me. Just me, though. What the heck do I know? I know it means you're, like, special or something. You get money, but it's still stupid. It seems like a waste of money. Saw a watch on Amazon about a week ago for, like, 78 grand. Even if I won the lottery, I would not buy a watch that cost me 70 grand. That seems a little silly to me.
For a dead man, Cornelius is proving hard to catch. But I'll have to if I'm to pull
that ring. Whoa, hey, one at a time. No pushing. Flames ain't going anywhere without you. No matter if you're rich or ragged, beggared or buttered up, you're all gonna burn.
Oh, he looks like he's having a good day.
Out of the frying pan, into the fire.
I don't care if your mother's got the fucking clone, she's not coming to live with us.
The plot thickens. Bum bum bum.
Take a general sir.
There you are.
Hey, excuse me, sir.
What did this body have on it?
Nothing.
Nothing?
No, I was just going to get another body when you came in and took over.
You know, I don't ask for much.
This guy's going to get it.
Respect. A stiff drink. Gold. And for my men to do what they're fucking told.
Oh! I don't know what he did, but oh, it's a little crossbow.
Put his body in the furnace. Check it for coin. No point in wasting a bolt.
That dude's an ass.
Robbing the dead of their valuables and their dignity. A thief-taker general exceeds his own reputation. Time to steal that ring back.
That was 3 days. Hey,
bet was until the general beats someone, not up and murders them. Double or nothing. Hope it's not me.
The general wanted that ring, all right. What was that about?
Oh, I fell. Shit.
Stick your nose out.
Still, didn't see many bodies with rings until then. Hey, you don't suppose we should be checking for, you know, cock rings and stuff, do you?
The bells is a cock ring.
It's a ring for, you know, a gentleman's finger.
Are you winding me up?
No. Now, some people have...
What?
Well, the rich, anyhow. Didn't you know? Helps with getting it up or something. My brother, Daniel, your Blossom, she said if you're in a pinch, you could use a pig gut. Tied in a knot. Not the pig gut, not the... Don't be having a go at my brother. He's passed on.
Yeah, I'm not surprised.
What was that? Did I... What did I just...
I should give Brahms wine. Widow. He always said she hated him. She might need a bit of...
Oh, and now that that dude's dead, that guy's gonna bang the guys. Man, this is a good bunch of people, I tell you. Oh, dead guy. Hi, Mr. Dead Guy. I want a guard.
Well, I might just need to be smacking you in the back of the head, bitch.
I should get more sleep.
I wish I could get more sleep.
Well, you're kind of asking for it right about now there, Chiefer.
My back's hurting bad.
Hi. Please go to sleep now. You just wanted more sleep, so there you go. Just doing you a favor. I wonder if I can put the body in the closet. That'd be sweet. Oh, I can't. What a crock. I'm gonna put the body in the closet. That'd be so cool.
Oh, I broke that. Shit.
So, here, anything? Oh, I just came through here. Son of a bitch. With all that trouble, and I ended up right back at the start. Alright, so what do I do here? Go this way. Yep, it just ends me up in the same spot I was at. There, so I gotta watch that. Can't hurt him because he's ballsy. Alright, gotta save real quick. I wonder how blind these guys really are. I mean, I got something to try here. Can't see what that is, though, unfortunately. Thanks.
Too much to hope that he cleaned it, I suppose.
Down. What the hell? Can anybody else see anything? Because I sure can't.
That's a strong box? Another of the Baron's improvements, perhaps. It'll crack like any other.
What the hell? Okay, wait. All right, hang on. What the fuck? Oh, okay. I got you now. Got you now. Hang on. No, no, not that far. Jeez, that was
different. Nobles never miss an opportunity to admire their own crest.
Yeah, I guess I'll take that. I'll take that. I'll take that. And then I'll take that. I'm gonna get hit in the side of the head or something when I grab this. He's like right behind me.
Cornelius.
Until I get out of here.
Right there. Yes, please open the door. Thank you. Oh, shite.
Swear I heard the general.
If he was, then we're better off out here.
I'll go in. You owe me, Bleeta. What happened to the sloop service?
Swoop. I'm not looking for
rest.
Anything. I'm just moving along.
I'd sneak out here to hunt the big rats when I was younger. It was abandoned back then.
Since the Baron moved all industry across the river to Cinderfall, it's his dream. Automation, he called it. Or metal in misery, he'd hear them say down at taverns. Oh, before we made it a crime to mouth off about the Baron.
I'll wage your turn. Ow, you fucker, you threw shit at me! Ow, I got smacked! Get that! Get that! Oh no! Oh, you like that? Come on. Oh, I like that. Oh!
Don't let him get away.
Punch to the face! Oh, I'm dead! Well, that was unfortunate. Ah, shit. We're here again.
I have the ring and a new best friend. But it's not over until I get out of here.
I didn't do so out of that, did I? Yep, right there it was. Okay. Well, that was some bullshit.
Swear I heard the general yell.
He was. We're better off out here.
I'll go in. You owe me, Peter. What happened to the sleep cells?
What is supposed to help me right now?
I sneak out here to hunt the big rats when I was younger. It was abandoned back then.
Since the Baron moved all industry across the river to Cinderfall, it's his dream. Automation, he called it. Or metal and misery. Oh, before we made it a crime to mouth off about the Baron. The Baron looks like his portraits.
Well, someone there.
Shit, what?
Who opened that?
Go up there, go up there, go up there. Oh, come on. All right, and I move.
Anybody here?
Nope, just not. Hello? No one. No one's home. Did he fucking lock the door? Oh, no.
I hate this waiting.
Gosh! Shit!
I need to sleep.
There's a guy like right frickin' there. Oh, God!
Weather's turning.
Shut up. Shut your face. So screwed.
What's happened to this place?
I don't know where to go.
The streets are so quiet now.
I wish I could go up. I wish I could go up. I wish I could go up. Oh, come on! Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Get up there! What the hell is wrong with you? How many times you gotta press the left freaking trigger for that to work out?
Sounds like the general's men finally found the switch.
Didn't see anything. Well, that's fun. The roof looked a little shabby, but I was gonna go for it anyway. Fucking hate stealth games. Oh. What does that mean? Like they're actively watching for me or some shit? Like, what? Okay, so there's a guy right there. And a guy right there. I don't have to deal with this. I don't have to deal with this. It's too stressful. Too much tension. I should throw my bottle. Over there.
I'll find the friggin' bastard. Come out, Mackin. Sooner or later I will find you.
Yeah, probably later rather than sooner, but... pissed off the dogs, but I don't care about that. Oh shit, there was a guy right there. Whew. Come on, let's light those candles. Damn. This has been a lot of fun. Are there dogs in here too? Or is it just that stupid problem with the sound where it sounds like it's right on top of you, but it's not?
It's a wall of good night. Can't say I've missed this place.
What the hell? I was an opportunist. I'm right in the middle. Mostly opportunist. Times detected 4. Well, yeah, it's because I got in a big fight. Well, no, I guess I don't count, do it. Don't count, does it? Times detected. Well, that ain't fair. Whatever. I suck. I'll get over it. Alright, we'll catch you next time.